windy out here. Grant says that this place should be called Windland and not Iceland.
Okay.